It's Max Water Park Storybook. It's a Sunday and he goes to Wet and Wild. It's about Max and Daddy at the wave pool. Max feels, Dad want me to swim in the wave pool, but I was nervous. So he was nervous. Then Dad convinced me to try, so I slowly walk into the wave pool. I finally swim in the wave pool. Here's a little Max. Swim in the wave pool. I enjoy the rolling wave. Look how happy he is. It was fun. Little Max is having fun with Daddy. And the end. The little owl.